Trump has already chosen his White House chief of staff. Susie Wiles will become the first woman to hold that influential role. Wiles has been credited with managing Trump's successful campaign. Analysts have described it as the most disciplined and well-executed of his three runs for the White House. Wiles has avoided the spotlight, even refusing to take the microphone to speak as the president-elect celebrated his election victory. Trump cycled through four chiefs of staff during his first administration.